Hiihoi ja hyvää iltaa ja morjesta moro ja tere tulemasta tuossa sisä. Jatketaan Game of Thronesin Telltale-peliä ja episodi kolmosesta tällä kertaa. Jatkuu tämä meisinki. Eli sitä minne viimeksi jäätti. Joo. Aloitetaan.
Previously on Game of Thrones.
Edellisessä jaksossa tapahtunutta.
To ensure there's no trouble, Lord Whitehill will install a garrison of 20 men within your walls. You have a man you trust?
My son, Griff.
I suppose the Crown could be persuaded to secure Ironwood from House Forrester. Lady Marjorie might not look favorably on such an alliance, and it would infuriate Cersei. Although, what would be amusing for me might prove rather dangerous for you and your house.
Father, I'm going to kill you. Is that so?
I'm glad I found you, my
friend.
Who the fuck is he?
My uncle.
Roderick?
Roderick,
by the gods, it is you!
Sir?
Fetch the maester! Hurry!
Fetch the maester!
Let her go!
You kill me, and the Lost Legion won't stop. Until you and your friend are dead.
Tuntuu kivuliaalta. Noin, kesist päästään ihan asiaan.
She's been gone a while.
She'll come back.
Auto ihan maahan. Matkaamme.
They won't catch you.
She's costing us time. It's just that we need to get to Marine. Every day we lose here is a day that Talia or Ryan could be hurt or worse. You must return home safely, Asher, and well, you have a history of putting your faith in women who may not deserve it.
Mitä se nyt oikein siinä Mariso?
She's my friend, uncle. She's been at my side for a long time.
Was it them? The Lost Legion?
Aye. Too many for us to take. I counted about 24, maybe more, as well as horses. About half a mile down the canyon, and coming fast. Had to run my arse off to avoid getting caught.
No, tommoseen kanon ihan helppo tehdä semmonen mukava pikku kivivyöry ansa ja motittane sinne ja...
You two care if I finish it off?
It might be a while before we find more water.
I'm dying, though.
Nah, drink up.
Thanks.
Right, we need to get moving.
No niin, sit pitää löytää lisää kirkasta ja kieuvaa.
The Lost Legion. We're 100 miles from Yunkai. When are they going to give up?
You really should have killed Tazar when you had the chance. Men like that don't forgive. You cut off his hand. Not the kind of thing a person forgets about another person.
Really, I olisin teilannut sen ukon, mutta kun me ajattelitte, että meikä pustaa sen polova ja sitten vasta tein sen, mutta sitten tulikin kaverit apuun. Me ajattelin liian eri tavalla kuin tämä peli ajattelua.
Ah, bugger a harpy.
Can we double back?
Not without meeting dear old Tazal. We're well and truly fucked this time, Asher.
During severe winters, when the Skahazadan floods, it carves out great underground rivers in the sandstone.
And
when those waters recede, those rivers become caves. And those caves might hide us, if we can find them. I mean, we're trapped for the moment, but all I'm saying is we needn't die here, just standing our ground.
Thank you, Malcolm. That's valuable advice.
Of course.
No niin, mennään luolaan piiloon. Ja törmätään sille johonkin jännä. Tässä näidenkään voi jutella, kahotaan.
You know anything else about these bastards hunting us?
Well, obviously they hate you.
Thanks. I figured that out on my own.
You've heard the rumor, right? They carve their faces up as an initiation. Flay the skin right off. Looks like they're inside out. That's why they wear those helmets.
Semmoista porukkaa. No.
That's a load of horse shit. Look, Malcolm's all right. I promise. He practically raised me. You know my father and I didn't get along.
Well, he's an odd one. And he doesn't appear to like me much.
He has a lot of things on his mind.
The right things, I hope.
I meant to say, thank you.
Tämä kuulostaa aika hölmöltä tämmönen keskustelu, että vaan aiheuttaa ihan niinku lennosta yks kaks tuolleisen ja...
God, Sasha. Don't go soft on me.
Tere tulemasta, Sansukki, tere tulemasta. Saisiko olla teetä? Mitäs Malkoli sanoo minulle?
You found anything?
Not yet. What's on your mind?
How do you know all that? About the floods and the caves?
I read all about Essos on the voyage over. Histories of Marine, histories of Slaver's Bay. I just hope it pays off.
Tähän lukenut enemmän kuin miekin yhden reissun aikana.
Beska came back. She risked her life out there for us. Trust her now?
This may sound harsh, but Beska's immaterial. I have to put you first. You are all that matters to me, Asher.
Beska matters to me. We all need to pull together if we're going to get out of this and onto Marine. I can't have you and Beska scrapping.
Kaspa kehää aikuiseksi nyt.
Talia, Ryan, your mother. You and I are supposed to return to Westeros with a sellsword army, and I haven't the faintest idea how we're going to pull it off.
So, moody,
that's why.
Joo, elä Santtu huoli, ei se tee on minunkaan kuppi teetä. Eikä kuppi kahvia. Lähdetään kiipeilemään.
It's not gonna happen. It's too unstable.
Kahotaan niitä kiviä nyt sitten.
Do you think we could dig our way through? Or try to scramble over?
I don't know. Either will be slow and tricky. One wrong move and the whole thing could collapse on us.
Aha, kahotaas näitä kiviä.
Could we climb out of here?
Pretty steep, Asher.
And we'd be totally exposed if your friends arrived before we reached the top.
Mitäs muutamia voisin kahdella tieltä?
Aha. Well, we can't stay here, waiting for your butchered friends to...
Looks like we're not alone. No obvious wounds. Maybe he died of thirst.
Tästä on vieläkin elossa ja leikkii vaan nukkuvaa.
That's water. I hear water.
From underground. There might be a cave nearby.
Tässä kannat. Rahoa.
Gold.
Fat lot of good it did him.
Anna mulle ne rahat.
He's not gonna need that.
Asher, Lost Legion will be here at any moment.
No. Elähän nyt suoraan, me tarvii rahoa.
There's always time for gold. Oh, shit. It's them.
Conte Fredo. Che si rizzi!
Shit!
No, ei mulla näkyy ollutkaan rahaa siihen kultaa. Onneks noin jossa ampuu hevon helvettiä. Tässähän on helppo teurasta, kun on tullut yksi kerrallaan tuo. Vai kiveispussilta. Se pakeni autio maan kiveispussien kanssa. I can't even guess what this used to be.
There's a light!
Go! See if there's a way through.
We'll help them off!
Hanmas. Oho. Ettei se vaan ois käärmelohi. No se jää se.
Esker? I'll come.
Ystäviähän me vaan olla. Ei kannata meistä huolehtia.
Easy now.
Minulla on kultaa. Ei sitä tarvi lyyvä. Yritin silti. Lohkärekkiäärmä. Nyt ne kuoloo. Tuosta se ei tykään. Nyt ne paistuu. Noin. Helppo. Nätistä. Elää se polttaa sit, kun se sitä vastaan riippuu. Kyllä minä olen sitä mieltä, että tämä kaveri pitää pelastaa. Nyt on kuuma kilpi. Paha virhe.
Malcolm!
Asha, we have to move. Now!
Malcolm! Can you walk?
I'm fine.
Nää, pikkupalo vamma vaan. Vanha kunnon kuurrämpäys. Vitsin kalaisi, kun ei ole kouluttanut tätä lohikiermettä olemaan jättämättä minun rauhaa. Siis jättämään minun rauhaa. Niin. Nyt on taas tää päivittäisen copyright-songin aika. Toivon mukaan on. Ei ole vielä tullut vastaan, mutta kyllä me vahvasti luotan, että me jossain vaiheessa tulla törmään kaleisiinkin. Me luotan myös siihen, että me jossain kohtaa No niin, Henry paljasti on täällä Kaleesikin. Sitten me toivot, että me jossain vaiheessa törmään myös niin valkoisiin kulkijoihin. Om. Miekka pimeässä. Episodi 3. No niin. Komi pääsin villiin pohjolla.
Listen up, you sorry lot. Gather round. We're handing out assignments today.
Ei, musta rangeria tuu vielä heti. Se olisi liian helppoa.
Right. Sorry. No hard feelings over that business with Finn, yeah? Appreciate you not ratting me out over the knife. It's nice to know there's at least one brother I can trust. Finn might
hear me otherwise.
I wouldn't be much of a friend if I did.
I wasn't much of a friend if I did.
Lähän Henry sanoi, hold the door. Hold the door.
It won't happen again.
Well, aren't you two
hold the door. Hold the door.
Having a good laugh over nicking my knife, eh, Garrett? Men like you turn traitor for nothing. It's in your blood. Next, you'll be killing men of the watch for a loaf of bread.
Finn, stop being such a bloody fool.
When a man takes my gear, it'll be my fist that'll rip their heart from their gullets.
You'll always be an asshole, Garrett. You're just a fucking craven.
Oh, would you let it go? I've had enough of your shit, Finn.
Fuck off, Garrett.
Finn, nyt Finn rauhoitu. Lä on noin myrkyllinen.
You're gonna hate someone, hate me. With pleasure.
Myös Santtu ja Henry ihan samaa mieltä. Se oli kyllä surullinen päätös se tämänpäiväisen jakson päätös. Se oli hyvä jakso. Mutta vaan taas pitää viikko ottaa seuraava.
Let's find out then, shall we? Casper to the builders. Finn to the rangers. Lobor to the stewards. Hugh to the rangers.
Ja minä pääsen.
To the builders.
Tuskin povarangeriksi. Ei käy niin helposti.
And finally. Garrett to the rangers.
Oho.
That's it. May all the gods preserve.
Nyt yllätti minut. Mä ajattelin, että se olisi semmonen niinku vähän pitemmän kavan mukaan käytävä homma.
Should you northern boys want your gods to give a blessing to this union, there's a weirwood tree beyond the wall. Now form up!
Henry kyllä sinä melkein vois veikata noin. Hän saatena monta avainhenkilöä nimittäin kuollu siinä sarjassa ja tuntuu vaan siltä, että niitä kuollaa koko ajan lisää. Eikö nyt loppujen lopuksi ihan hirveästi uusia tule? Pikkuhiljaa aina muutama suottaa ilmetä, mutta toisessa nyt aika persissä, jos tuokin on semmonen perussarja, missä kukkaa ei kuole milloinkaan ja näin poispäin.
Thank you.
I know you wanted this.
I'm ready to say my vows.
Elää Finn viitti.
I didn't have many friends when I first arrived at Castle Black.
Jep, Santtu. Kaikki vaan kuolla.
They'd sooner see me bloodied in the yard than offer a hand. Now, I'd die for either of them. Our brothers are all we have.
Finn.
Shows you what kind of ripe fools are running this place. I can't believe they made you a ranger.
En miekä.
Fit for the job. You don't have any balls between your legs.
Like it or not, we're brothers now. Means we're gonna have to get along.
Don't count on it.
Finn, ilä oot tuommonen humu.
Snow leading you by the hand the whole way.
I'd keep an eye out for you if you weren't such an ass about everything.
You don't give a shit about me.
No, ilä nyt
piitti. No one really gives a shit about me. They wouldn't even care if I
Finn on niin yksinäinen. And I'm about to become one myself. All alone out here. Wildlings everywhere.
Or wolves. Oh god. Giant wolves. Finn, don't worry. You were born to kill wildlings.
Sitten tuli niinku hyvin nopeasti ystävää tästä kaverista vissiin. Like ollaan Doharis, Henry. I suppose
you're right. You want a different assignment, because I hear they need someone to clean the shit house.
See, that's why I got so fucking mad at you, Garrett. You're the closest thing I have to a friend.
Jimmy on hyvä. Me tein uuden ystävän niinku muutamalla puhekuplan klikkauksella.
You handled that well, Garrett. They say the old gods watches through the weirwoods. More than watches. The gods are not forgiving. We brothers have to be. We're here. After this, there's no going back.
No niin. Teen kun vannon mun valot.
I'll go. Take your vows.
In the eyes of the old gods, the Night's Watch offers you a place beside us. Now say the words for all to hear and embrace us as your own.
I'm only vielä tällä jäljessä. Toivottavasti mun ei tarvi muistaa, miten mä en ole ne sanat, mitä en muista yhtään. Niin pitkä aika siitä. Pitääks mun kirjoittaa tuo? Ei, pitääks mun klikata sen?
Hear my words.
Ah, pitää. Mä tein, mun pitää jo kirjoittaa tuota, kun tuo näkyy tuolles.
Night gathers, and now my watch begins. It shall not end until my death. I shall take no wife, hold no lands.
Tuo mun on jäljessä. Ei helvetti, mun on pahasti jäljessä tässä laulussa.
I shall wear no crowns. And win no glory.
Tää kuulostaa siltä, että me muista sanoa ja me vaan sanon ne peräisin sitä mukaan, kun nuo sanoo. My post.
I am the sword in the darkness. I am the watcher on the walls.
Pitäisin kerätä mukaan jopa tuo.
I am the shield that guards the realms of men. I pledge my life and honor to the Night's Watch.
No, tuli vaan sanottu, se on kuitenkin se tärkein.
You knelt as boys. Rise now as men of the Night's Watch.
No niin, me uskoikin suoritettu.
Welcome to your new family, Garrett.
Pääsin käyttelemään Jon Snöötä. Hienoin päivä ikinä. Se on melkein unohtaa eilisen MM-pituutuksen.
Hehehehe.
Garrett, you've got a visitor. Over there.
Well, who is it?
Do I look like your fucking squire?
Melkein. Ei kaukana ole myös Squirrelista. Squirrelista. Katsotaan kiveä, ennen kuin mennään visitorin luokse. Noi. Katsotaan myös tätä ennen kuin mennään katsomaan visitoriin. Hyvä, nyt on katsottu asioita, nyt voidaan mennä.
Don't forget the practice shorts.
Uncle Duncan!
Garrett! It's good to see you. They told me you were at the Weirwood tree. Wasn't sure you'd be back in time. I'm glad I caught you.
What brings you here?
A business with the Night's Watch. A delivery of ironwood shields to keep you all out of harm's way.
Oh, kiva.
That settles it then.
Right, the delivery looks in order.
gods do grant miracles. You look well, nephew. I'm told you're a ranger now.
Yep, näin pääs käymään.
Uncle?
Things aren't going well at Ironwrath, Garrett.
I know. I heard the news about Ethan.
I was standing not 5 feet from him when Ramsay struck. It's a nightmare that plagues my dreams. But House Forrester is nothing if not resilient. Our house has survived for centuries.
Let me help, Uncle. I can't just sit here at the wall while our enemies are circling Ironwrath.
That's why I'm really here.
No niin, Niko, minä saan kuulla lisää siitä jutusta.
Just before he died, Gregor's final command spoken to you in confidence.
He said the North Grove must never be lost.
Indeed. But first, it must be found. I've been reading his journals, scouring the legends for any clue what Lord Forrester knew.
No niin, mistä nyt löytyy se pohjoisen kasvu? Että jos muurin tuolta puolen.
One filled with great power. It was scattered among his notes. Almost an obsession. A vital secret he protected at all costs.
And you think it's north of the wall?
His notes suggest as much. And you must find it, Garrett.
Noin.
The search won't be easy. But you're a Tuttle. Our Lord knew you wouldn't fail him.
Somewhere north of the wall. That's not a lot to go on, Uncle. How am I supposed to find it?
Niin.
The first chance you get to head north, take it.
And then?
Sitten vaan seurataan sydämeni ääniä.
Watch behind. Strike out on your own. This is no small request I make. I know that. But there's no other choice.
Uncle, that's desertion. The Night's Watch execute men who desert.
I know. I wouldn't ask this of you if there was another way.
This is... No, etteikö mun pitäisi niinku pettää tää porukka, mihin mä pääsin mukaan.
This will help guide you.
Just
I found it hidden in Lord Forrester's strongbox.
What is that?
A page from our Lord's journal. But one he tore out and kept separate. Why? I don't know.
It's a map. To the North Grove.
Aye.
Bloody ice dragon. Gods be good. Now that I would love to see. You said it was a citadel of some kind. Could this be it?
Ei.
It couldn't be that easy.
En nyt ollut heti pettää mun veljiä täällä. Siitä ei tuu mitään. Tää kysyi Jonsonilta vähän jelppiä.
This map's only missing grumpkins and snarks. This can't be real, Uncle. I used to be frightened of weirwood trees, but before I was a man grown, I swear, I actually could hear them whispering sometimes. This looks familiar.
What is it, Garrett?
Talia gave me this, before I left.
Oh. Wait, Lord Forrester gave Ethan a similar one as well. Roderick too. I wonder...
Look. There's a clasp.
It must open.
En tiedä itse asiassa miltä tää, millä murteella tää puhuu. Mut kuulostaa semmoilta ihan jännältä.
I had no idea this was inside. Another weirwood.
But why?
Maybe it's a key to solving the map.
No niin. Puretaan mysteeri. Mie rotaisin sen väärään suuntaan, vai rotaisinko? Ei, enpäs. Kaikki menis kohalleen. Katsotaan, kun me kien sen. Näin, niin miten se sit näyttää.
A perfect fit. Maybe it's telling us where to look on the map.
Tuo on hyvä kohta. Mua sattuu kohdalleen, tuolta ei satu kohdalleen.
That doesn't look right. Maybe try another.
Mua sattuu kohdalleen, mutta yllältä ei näytä yhtään hyvältä. Mutta nyt näyttäisi just sattuvan kohille.
Oh, it's the whole map that has to turn. Its mouth, Uncle. Whatever this place is, the North Grove must be near.
There's only one way to find out.
Saattaisi olla semmoista pientä skottilaistyylistäkin.
Everything we hold dear may well depend on your success. It's a lot to put on your shoulders. The lives of a whole house.
Uncle, I can't break my vows. I can't do it.
I understand your reluctance. When you left Ironwrath, you said you'd serve with honor. You already have. God's watch over you. You're the son I never had.
Mietinkin toivottavasti musta tehdä tämän homman ilman, että tarvitsee lähteä helvettiin tätä mustan linnan porukojen joukosta, koska nyt on niin kuin vähän semmoinen kutina, että siitä ei tule oikeasti muuta kuin onneton loppu. Saattaisin ehkä voi auttaakin porukkaa, mutta sitten kun me jään kiinni, niin sitten se on niinku...
Well, your piss is like any other liquid, I reckon. Mine's mostly ale. And if it froze on the way down the wall...
Well, that was rather mysterious. A stranger arrives and you're chatting him up. Someone said it was your uncle looking for you. Well, what did he want?
Looked like you two had a lot to talk about.
Must have been important to come to Castle Black.
Is Castellan to House Forrester? They sell ironwood to the builders.
So you were just talking about lumber all that time?
Yep.
It looked like it gave you something.
It was nothing. Let's go and celebrate.
Already keeping secrets from your brothers, eh?
No, eläkiitto.
The wall's gonna melt before we get up there. Come on.
Mennähän muurille jyyppäämään. No niin, päästään tuosta tänne.
There are so many guests already arriving. And have you seen the wedding decorations they put up in the gardens? So beautiful.
Ohan ne nätit. Nyt ne häät tulee, ne häät mitä on pitkään odotettu.
We're as lucky as she is. Marjorie was but a lady when we were sent to serve at Highgarden. But in just a few days' time, we'll be attending to a queen at a royal feast.
Yep.
Where we're standing, we'll be able to see everyone. And everyone will be able to see us. We've certainly come a long way, haven't we?
No, kuulostaa jotenkin tylyltä.
What I told you about my family, it means a lot to be able to share that with someone. Someone I can trust. I hope I'm not asking too much of you. A little trust goes a long way between friends. Hold on, look.
Meni ihan ohi, mitä tuossa piti valita.
Lord Morgrin? No, no.
No, ei se mitään.
Lord Tarwin. I don't want to be a handmaiden forever. And this wedding may be the best chance of meeting a husband I'll ever have.
Miksi tuon näköisen kaveri halluisi?
Marjorie won't notice it for a few minutes longer. Could you make an excuse for me? Please. I'm not asking for much. Go on then. It'll be fine. The wedding's still days away. Thank you, Mira. I knew I could count on you.
Siellä se hiilipoika on vielä.
What are you doing here?
Surprised to see me, eh? 'Cause the way you left me,
can't have thought you were going to see me again.
I'm sorry I left you. I am.
Well, I'm glad you didn't die. And he deserved what he got, what he tried to do to you. I'm here to warn you. I was down in Fleabottom last night when I overheard a couple of Lannister guards talking about...
Shh!
They already know he's missing, probably dead. They're questioning people, searching for his body.
What did you do?
You don't want to know, Lady Mira. I may not look like much, but I know how to survive.
Eli se tuli kuitenkin murdille skenaario, vaikka me koitin välttää sitä.
If we're gonna survive this, there can't be any details we've overlooked.
What if they find his knife? I threw it away.
Oh, no. You do not want to get caught looking for it. Just don't get in any more trouble. And I'll watch your back. We're in this together now.
You saved my life. I don't even know your name.
It's Tom.
No niin, Tom. Hyvä jätkä.
Tom.
Don't thank me yet, Lady Mira. There's still a knife out there covered with a dead man's blood. And I don't...
Mira!
Tämä hyvin pitkälti niinku viittaa siihen, että myös niinku... Tai että se olisi niinku ollut niin obvious really? Se valinta, että se piti... Pelastaa tuo hiilipoika ja tappaa se yksi vartija ja näin poispäin.
Not to say it's wrong, but with all the lords and knights in King's Landing, you just don't want to spoil your chances of a good marriage. Oh, thank the gods you came along, Sarah. That boy. He fancies me. He'll find any excuse to talk. I just don't have the heart to drive him off. So you misled him? I wouldn't waste the time. Come on. Marjorie expects us at the throne room. We don't want to be late. You can tell me all about this Lord Tarwick on the way. Well, if you really want to know.
Noni.
First of all, his name's Garibald, and he has this really funny accent.
Garibald.
He told me the cleverest story about this festival they have where they
celebrate. And I've given the musicians a list of songs to play for Joffrey at the feast. I assume you have no problems with the reigns of Castamere?
I trust you've chosen all the standards, but just to be sure, I'll draw up a list of wedding ballads we favor in Highgarden.
Your Grace, my lady.
Which reminds me, Joffrey will require his Kingsguard close at hand during the feast. I'm afraid we'll have no room for your handmaidens.
No.
What was that? You object?
Mien pääse kahtomaan niitä häitä.
If you're going to speak out of turn, girl. You should finish what you start.
We do as you command, Your Grace. And we'll spend the feast wherever it pleases you.
You'll spend it mopping the stables, if I please. I asked your handmaiden, here at the Iron Throne, whom she would serve if forced to choose between yourself and the king. She was deferential to the crown then, as she is now. But words are wind.
Mitä sen minua epäilet? Me on ihan luotettava ystävä.
Will stay with Joffrey. Your handmaidens will sit elsewhere.
Of course, Your Grace. Anything for my beloved Joffrey.
Lady Marjorie, we may not see eye to eye on everything, but I hope you will at least agree with me that our handmaidens should know their place. And that place is not with my brother, Tyrion.
Cersei Lannister.
What did she mean by that? You and Tyrion. What you do reflects on me. If something's going on, I need to know about it.
Tyrion, he offered to help my family.
He did? Then surely he expects something in return. Sarah, what do you know of this?
Tyrion approached us, my lady. It was his idea, not Mira's.
I don't care what your intentions were, Mira. You went to a Lannister behind my back.
No niin, onks me nyt pulassa?
I've only ever tried to help you. Why are you making trouble for me?
I took care of my family. on my own.
I'm not blind to your pain, Mira. But your problems are not the only ones in the world. Right now, I need you both to be my handmaidens, and that's all I need you to be. Let there be no mistake. If I hear of you speaking so much as a word to Tyrion Lannister again, you can go home to your family.
Vielä voimassa.
I'm sorry, my lady. I made a mistake. It won't happen again. Please, don't send me home.
This can't happen again.
Perkele. Kaikki mä nöpjelle. Ettei se haittaa. Se on vaan niinku elämä. Mitä siis nyt on riat käynnissä? Ah, siellähän ne.
Roderick, it's the White Hills. They're assembling in the courtyard. They've won the house. You can't let this go on. They want to see us cower.
Don't worry, Sally. I'll deal with them.
Hurry, I'll check on Mother.
Piece of cake. Ei hoitelen.
What is this?
It's a parade of dead men if I have my way.
No mitäs helvettiä? Kaskurpäsiot.
What is the meaning of this? I demand to know.
Nyt siellä voisi joku siipiä poika.
For a cripple who can't carry a sword?
All of you, show your respect to Griff Whitehill, fourth-born son of Lord Lud Whitehill and commander of this garrison.
No niin, lisää ongelmia mua.
Swinging your prick round, lording it over my family. Now look at you, hey, Roderick the Ruined. I hardly recognize you, but the name fits, don't it? Pathetic.
Get your men out of my sight. This is absurd.
That sounds like the old Roderick, beating his chest every chance he got. I don't think he gets it.
No, my lord. I don't think he does.
Your brother Ethan didn't get it either.
You bite your tongue.
I am in charge now. And the first thing you need to know is that if I am not happy, no one is happy.
No tuolla asentella sitten kyllä tuhina olemaan onnellinen.
That's where we'll quarter
from now on. Onks me tuohon liekkiin?
What? You can't.
You'll have to go through me.
I won't have my men sleeping out in your barn in shit and filth. Maybe that's how foresters live, but not us.
I don't care if you're happy or not. You're quarter where I tell you.
I wasn't fucking asking, Roderick. And what's more, you will treat my men right. I've heard what you've done. Pushing wine on them, turning them into drunkards. That ends now. I'm not here to keep them in line. I'm here to keep you in line. You think you're being clever?
Your men aren't fucking guests. Get what I give them and be thankful for it.
Watch yourself, Roderick.
This is against the king's law. You've no right to make such demands.
I have every right.
No niin. We're here under the orders of siellä.
Warden of the North. So I will be in your halls. I will be in your courtyard. I will sit on your fucking council and be in your bedchambers if I bloody well please.
You can't do this, little bastard. You can't just do whatever.
We'll do what we were sent here to do.
You don't want to go to battle within these walls. We need to make this work.
Why should I listen to some cripple with half a face? Now, me and my men will take our place in your hall. Unless you think you and your army can stop me. No, you know better than that. You know where we'll be.
This is outrageous.
Roderick!
You can't go in there.
We can and we will.
Unless you want this all to end right now, eh? I'm the only lord here.
Come on.
Kunnon kyrsi.
Griff Whitehill, a snot-nosed fourth-born, parading in here like a conquering fucking hero.
It was bad enough when it was just the soldiers.
We can't live with them under our roof, soiling our house.
I know you tried to stop them, my lord. But this occupation will break our people if it drags on.
That's clearly what he wants.
We can't let that scut rule this house. Like he's the cock and we're in his roost.
We can't go to war within our own walls. Whatever we do, we have to be careful.
But Griff Whitehill isn't the beginning of our troubles, or the end of them.
No niin, mikä sieltä tulla?
We need to look at all the pieces. Whitehill men aren't just in our house. They've raided our lands, burnt farms and cut down our trees. All the way from here to High Point.
How do we kill a snake then? By smashing its head.
Griff isn't the head. It's his father.
Perhaps. But Griff is here. We have access to him.
And they have Ryan.
Vähän kimuranttia. Jos toiselle pojalle käy jotain, niin sitten käy toisellekin pojalle jotain.
You can't forsake your safety.
But we have to do something. My lord, at least give us a target to aim for.
Valintoja, valintoja. Okei, miettii, jos tää hoijellaan, niin sitten tää on vähän niinku dead, todennäköisesti. Onkin, joo. Jos tää pelastetaan, niin sitten tää on kusipääriihumassa tuolla. Mutta... ja luota siihen, että jos nää nyt suht hyvissä pysyy nää välit, ja sieltä tulos ne avustusjoukot sieltä hevon kuusta, kun ne sitten pääsee, niin sitten voi jahoilla tämä ja isukki ja pitää tämä kaikki hengissä. Se on niinku semmonen veikkaus.
Get Ryan out. Bring him home. Once he's safe, he can face the Whitehills head on. And what of Griff and his men? But we can only take this occupation for so long.
If you think I'm giving up on Ironwrath, you're wrong. By keeping this family together, Ironwrath will stand.
Roderick is right. We are nothing if we leave Ryan behind.
Then... it's decided. We're bringing Ryan back. We still don't have the men to hold our own home, let alone storm High Point. We lost most of our men with Gregor at the Twins.
Thankfully, Roderick secured an alliance with the Glenmore.
But those forces mean nothing until after the marriage.
That means we have to count on Asher and Myrra.
How?
Asher means to sail home from Essos with a company of hardened sellswords. But they're not bannermen. We'll need to pay them for it. Which is why Myrra's part to play is just as crucial. She can get us the coin we need in King's Landing.
You don't imagine we have the luxury of waiting for you.
Helvetin, tässä on monta puolta tässä kolikossa, mutta meidän pitäisi hoitaa kunnolla tai tämmöinen vituksi.
I don't think Lord Whitehall will kindly stand by while we pull ourselves together.
Our very lives and the future of House Forrester are at stake. We have to let them try. It's the only way.
Then we hold fast.
Oho. Eli pitää saada rahat, miekkamies, pitää saada miekkamies tänne, pitää saada vielä miekkailla tuon miehet täältä pois täältä miekkamiesten avulla, ja naimisenkin pitäisi kerätä, ja pitäisi löytää vielä maagiset esineet pohjoisen puolelta. Oho, Ja yksi osa alue failaa, niin sitten saattaa hyvinkin mennä koko vitu homma ihan persille. Persille. Kimuranttia. Niin me jotenkaan luota siihen, että myös selviin kaikista kunnialla.
A voice from Highpoint, Gwyn Whitehill. I spoke with her at the funeral. As did I. And she's willing to meet. Away from her father's guards. I hope you trust me enough as Sentinel to consider this. It would be wise to hear what she has to say.
Arrange a meeting. What she has to say may prove useful.
I believe she can be trusted. But best use caution nonetheless.
Of course.
And I'll make sure no one else knows. For now at least.
Good.
Handle things right with Gwyn. And she may even help us in High Point. When the time comes.
I want the dove pie served with a spoon of lemon cream. We'll have to let the kitchen
know. Kohta on häät. Yes, flowers, yes, yes.
They're just all wrong in the Crownlands. Mira, are you listening to me?
Lady Marjorie, good tidings to you today.
Thank you, Lord Tyrion.
And you, Lady Mira, a word in private, if I may. I'll return her shortly.
Who would I be to deny Lord Tyrion?
Very soon you'll be the queen. And if you're anything like the current one, you'll deny me all you like.
Please excuse me for a moment, my lady.
I promise I won't keep you long.
Ai, ai, ai.
I don't think Lady Marjorie likes me. Although after tonight, I suspect I won't be her least favorite Lannister anymore.
What did you want, my lord?
Aika ovelasti sanottu.
Well, there's much unpleasant business to be done today. But I bring you a bit of good news. I've arranged for the Crown to purchase Forrester Ironwood. A royal decree sits on my desk now.
Tuli vaan mieleen, että mitä tapahtuu häihin jälkeen.
You'll bring prosperity to your family. They're lucky to have you.
You honor me, Lord Tyrion.
Niin, eli mitä tapahtuu häihin jälkeen. Santtu ja Henry muistaa ainakin. Tästä nyt ei tullut mikään ihan pidetty henkilö tästä miehestä. Me on viettänyt sen kanssa vähän liikaa aikaa tässä pelissä, mikä voi tietää aika ikävää tilannetta.
Goodbye, Lord Tyrion.
Perhana. Perhana, perhana.
Today of all days, you know I didn't want you talking to him. You're playing a dangerous game, Mira. Sarah will help me with my gown and hair. I'll deal with you after the wedding.
Noin kusessa olla.
Come with me, Sarah.
Miten se Sarah näytti noin vihaiselta minua? Ollaan taas Pohjolassa.
Garrett, easy now.
Sorry, I was just keeping at the ready.
That's good. Don't lose that. I understand your uncle paid you a visit. What did he want? Not many people pass through here. What brought him this far?
There's news that House Forrester is in trouble.
Min timsa tuntuu siltä, että...
But you have to leave all that behind.
Min tiiä, saatko pystykään tää auttamaan minua jollain tavalla?
Aye.
I know you had told me you could stand with these men, but not every brother's a friend, if it came to it. And you were in trouble north of the wall. Any of them you'd trust by your side. You know these men. Who do you want watching your back?
Well, I know I can count on you, John.
I'm flattered. But our paths may not always cross. You'll need allies beside you.
Harold Holt of White Harbor. Corliss Wells from Stony Sept. And finally, we've got more spawn of nobility joining us.
No.
Brit Warwick of House Whitehill.
It can't be.
House Whitehill. Make sure
you're not bringing this one for the Boltons.
Aha, tämä mies.
Garrett. Garrett, what's the matter? You know him?
Come on! Get moving!
Garrett, who is he?
That man murdered my family.
What?
Snow! See these new recruits to the mesa?
Noni.
Don't do something you regret.
Mitä se minulle aina huoletta, että siinä vaiheessa kun siitäkin tulee rangeri, niin se saattaa tehdä jotain, mikä minua huolettaa.
Got sent to the wall for that little party I do with your family. Don't think it's over. Best watch your back.
What are you waiting for, recruit? Personal invitation from the king?
Welcome to the wall, brother. Looking forward to it.
That's enough. I said move.
I'll be seeing you, farm boy.
Kinkkistä tilannetta tulee uudelleen ja uudelleen. Mutta nyt tuli häät. Tuliko häät?
We were supposed to be up there. I'll never see another wedding like this. I don't know what you did with Tyrion Lannister that made Cersei want to punish you, but it never should have affected me like this. I'm so sorry. I had no idea any of this would happen, but what Tyrion Lannister did for me, it may have saved my family. I hope that's true, Mira. I really do, because you don't know how furious Margaery is at you.
No, se on aika furious, mä sen tiiän. Mut se unohtaa kaiken näiden iloisten häitten jälkeen, eikä muistakaan enää minua.
I probably shouldn't have even told you, but I suppose you have a right to know. Tell me who it is. Why? What are you gonna do to her? Sarah? It doesn't matter. It was just names. This is about you. Look. You once promised to help me with Margaery when our positions were reversed. That meant everything to me. Maybe now I'm in a position to help you. Otherwise, Margaery's going to make you leave King's Landing. You're pushing her to it, Nera. Thank you, Sarah. I could really use a hand right now. I don't want to do this all alone. Don't worry. We'll figure this out. I'll beg Margaery if I
have semmoinen kutina, että se saattaa käydä tuo jossain kohtaa hylkää minut vähän, mutta toistaiseksi luota siihen vielä. Mikä saattaa olla vähän turhaa sinin silmästä ja hylemmä, mutta...
Oi!
We're missing everything.
I know you. You were in the gardens the other night with Damien.
Before
he disappeared, I have a few questions to ask you. What were you doing there with him?
Mira?
Don't think I don't know it was you.
So what if I was with him?
Seven hells.
No, me.
You there, girl. I need a towel or a wet cloth, something.
Lord Morgren.
You'll need to find someone else. I'm not finished with her.
You sick, man? You think I have time to bother with handmaidens?
Nyt on kyllä vihainen mies.
Queen Cersei find you another job.
Siitä sait. Kiitoksia. Ei se tarvitse, tarvitse se kuitenkin sen pyyhkeen. Nyt tuota vituttaa, kun se ei saanut hakea sille pyyhettä.
Well. I just ruined a perfectly good shirt to come to your rescue. No need to explain what that was all about.
That was kind of you. I do appreciate it.
Well, I didn't. No niin, nyt myyvi sen toisen miehen ja se suuttuu mulle hirmu pahasti ja...
Why?
Perhaps I recognize a kindred spirit. It's not every little handmaiden who can steal an ironwood decree with the crown right out from under my nose. Consider me impressed. My partners, I am afraid to say, felt rather differently about it.
That ironwood was stolen from my family. It was never yours to sell.
Spoken with strength, my lady. But still,
tämä oli näitä kauppiaita, no niin nyt alkaa muistua. Ei se ollutkaan visissä, että yksi mies ei haukas.
Understand why Tyrion gave you the ironwood deal? Because it wasn't out of the kindness of his heart.
I'm no fool. He wants something from me. Access to Margaery. Or perhaps he just knew he could get the cheapest iron.
Very observant. You are no mere handmaid.
Juu. nähdään pian. Mitä sanottu missään häitä.
You feel like you're drowning, don't you? But there's no one you can really trust. What you need more than anything is an ally. I could be that for you, Lady Mira. Is that something you'd be interested in?
And what exactly are the terms of this offer? What do you get out of it?
A smart question. So, let me be blunt. Circumstances have put us at odds. But what if we were to work together? Control the price of ironwood together? We could get very, very rich together. Or should I go back to Lord Whitehill? Who has proven to be very interested in it.
Noni. Nyt nehän tuosta alkaa kunnolla. Ja siitä alkaa myös mun alamäki varmaan tässä pelissä, mutta ei se nyt jo alkanut, mutta... Tuppista keikkaa, nyt minä olen kusessa.
I'm afraid it just became a very bad time to be linked to Tyrion Lannister.
Yep.
Tell me that you got that ironwood decree from him before the wedding.
Oh no. He said it was waiting for me on his desk.
What a shame.
Yep.
Such potential. I'm afraid any chance of our alliance has become quite impossible.
Mm-hmm.
You understand, Lady Mira.
Can you help me get it out?
I have my own affairs to deal with. But if it were to disappear, perhaps we could talk again.
No nyt päästään sitten ryöstöretkelle.
You have a good head for business, Lady Mira. It'd be terribly disappointing to see it on the end of a pike.
Minun tässä vähän huoletta, että sinne meitä en kyllä päätyä. Oli ihan liikaa tuon Tyrionin kanssa yhteyksissä. Ja näin tullut loppuun asti, vaikka tiesin lopputuloksen. Leffa kävi.
Getting in this way.
Tom,
what in seven hells do you think you're doing up here?
No, I'm paperin vin.
You've got to leave now.
Tom, I'm in trouble. There's something inside I need to get. If I don't, it's going to be a nightmare.
Damn it. Whatever trouble you're in could be trouble for me too.
Yep,
so
aika pitkälti. Helvetti, hukka elää nyt iskä. Nyt ei ole varaa hikotella.
I have an idea. The terrace.
The what?
I could maybe climb across the roof and drop down onto the outside terrace. It's just...
Oi.
Is whatever's in there really worth risking my life for? It's not just kings who die stupidly round here.
No. It's not worth your life.
Thank you for saying that. I guess I better not die then. Wait here.
Yeah.
Be at the door before you know it.
Yes.
Just what do you think you're doing here? You shouldn't be anywhere near this place. Don't you know the imp has murdered the king?
I just needed to get away. After everything that's happened, it was terrible.
Sure you did. I'm not going to ask you again.
Oho. Ei saatana, pitääkö me nyt toinenkin ukko murhata. Joo, Henrymi oli vähän tylsä, mutta se meni kuitenkin sinne. Ei vittu.
Tom, it's me, hurry!
God, that was close. Didn't make it back down here. The tiles on the roof came loose. I almost lost my footing.
Thank you, Tom. I could never have done this without you.
Vittu, me painin oikeesti jonkin satana piikin nokkaan tän naisen
kohdalla. A royal decree.
Well, go on.
Ai.
Lannister guard could be back with help any second. I'll keep watch outside the door.
Tom!
You can do this.
Oi helvatta.
He said that it would be on his desk.
Ay.
It's the bill for the wedding. This is more money than I could spend in a lifetime. Tyrion's strongbox. Oh, it must be in here.
I think the Lannister guard is back.
Oops, the guy go.
Damn it, hide. I find a way to distract them.
Tuo hiilipoika olisi levi hengissä. Meidän nyt meni piilo. Huono piilo, voi vittu.
Search the place. We'll find them. And after, now that we've got the imp's keys, we can have a little look inside his lockboxes, eh?
Aha. Ai. Kunnon rymynokat. Scheisse! Nyt me jään kiinni. Älä se sokke.
Help! Fire! Help, damn it! Come on!
You did it. How?
I lit a tapestry on fire down the hall. I bought you a minute, maybe two.
Oh, thank you.
Did you find it?
I think it has to be in here.
No niin, nopsaa. Ennen kuin menee vituiksi, keskimmäinen se on.
Oh.
Come on!
Vasemman puolen se on.
No.
Voi herra jumala.
It worked. Is this? Oh, thank the gods. I found it!
Finally! Let's go!
Mentiin!
I catch the bastard who... I'll bring their bloody neck!
Siitä tosissa, et ne ei huomannu minua tuosta. Ehkä ne on sokeita. Tästä on semmosia vartijoita kuin mie. Mitä ei huomata ja piestää heille pommalle.
We're not far now.
Joo.
Gwyn Whitehill may already be there.
What is this? Our ironwood trees. It's the White Hills. You see what they've done?
Meidän puut.
This track was hundreds of years old.
It's all gone. There's nothing but stumps.
The White Hills need to answer for this. And Gwyn needs to answer for this. But we need to find out what she knows. She'll be over there. Be cautious, Milord.
It's a tarp.
If she go around her father to help us, she must have some purpose.
I think she can help us. The caution's a virtue we can't afford.
Just be wary, Milord. You see what her family's done here? Here. You might want this. You may have known each other since you were children, but this could be a trap.
Doesn't hurt to be careful.
Go on. I'll stay with the horses.
Nyt tietysti ei kun ne joo epäs mitään, sitten kun on sillä miekka. Katsotaan puuta.
It's not enough to take our wood. It must defile our homes.
Vanha kaivo, onko se siellä se tyssi? Kukuu.
Hiding down there, playing monsters and maidens with little Naaman and Megan.
Ei sillä ollutkaan mitään jännä.
I can still smell the sawdust. Hear the whining of the grindstone. Such a part of my early years. So long ago.
nyt on hyvä muistella menneitä siellä tärkeiseen tapaamiseen mennessä. Mä oon tuota veistä kädessä, niin se antaa musta hyvän kuvan. Mä oon nyt edes piilottanut sen. Oi, hiljakutti.
I see you haven't lost your warrior's ways. That's good. I wouldn't want to deal with someone careless.
Hello, Gwyn.
Roderick. You saw my father's work over there, didn't you? There's no way to miss it. And he won't stop. He means to do that to every inch of your land.
Soon, there will be nothing left to save. I hope you come with help, Gwyn.
And I hope you'll listen to me. I come as a friend. I wasn't sure you were even going to show. We're taking a risk, meeting like this.
Thank you for paying respects to my father and brother. And for coming tonight. It's good to see you again.
And you too, Roderick. I think we can help each other. But
first...
I've heard news of Asher. That he plans to return to Ironwrath. I loved him once. I longed for Asher to come back. But not like this.
If you've come here to say something, just say it.
Talk
about my brother after.
I want peace between our families. No more wars. No more bloodshed. Is that what you want to?
Just semmoinen ideaali ratkaisu.
Will you work with me?
Yes. Peace means my family will be safe. Of course that's what I want.
The years have blessed you with wisdom, Roderick. And it is good you have it. Because peace is the only hope your family has. My father is just waiting for an excuse to attack. Why do you think he sent my brother? So there will be trouble. My father will bring utter ruin on your house. Unless... you let Griff feel like he's in control. I know you refuse to kiss my father's ring, but you would be wise to show more respect to Griff.
I'll put on a good face and let him think whatever he likes, if that's what I have to do.
It is.
My lord, a band of riders approach from the north.
Seven hells. My father's guards must be tracking me. If they catch us here, they'll kill you.
Then we've no time to waste. Let's get on with it.
Äkkiä karkku.
My father is planning to make a move against your family. I don't know all the details, but he's been sending a great deal of gold to someone in King's Landing. I fear for your family, Roderick. You may think you've nothing more to lose. He is ready to show you otherwise.
What the hell is your father planning?
I swear I don't know. But whatever it is, he knows all your weaknesses, all your plans. Because you have a traitor in your council. Someone who knows every detail of your circumstances. My father boasts of it.
You must tell me. Who is it?
I don't know. We know you're planning to rescue Ryan. Even if it means abandoning your home to Griff.
What? Yeah.
My father's guards are close.
Traitori I need to know you'll do whatever.
Promise me you'll submit to Griff. If you want peace between our families. It's the only way.
You have my word, Gwyn. I'll do my part.
Thank you.
My lord, those riders are nearly upon us. We have to go.
What I told you. Be careful what you do with it. And remember, I'll hear about it if you don't.
My lord!
Come along, Duncan.
Eli mietitäs, Duncan ei sinänsä sopisi rooliin, että se olisi aika yllättävää, se olisi petturi, koska se nyt siellä sitä Ironcroatiakin havittelua, sitä Northcroatia havittelua sieltä pohjoisesta. Eli sillä on niinku oma lehmo, jossa se koeta ajaa oman perheensä tänne näiden yläpuolelle. Se ritariherra, se yksi, mutta kun minusta sen nimeä, mikä Lilloras olikaan, niin se on semmoinen hirmu yllättävä valinta, koska se on just semmoinen niin tätä hommaa vastaan ollut. Että se saattaisi myös hyvin peittää sitä.
Roderick.
Mut sitten on myös se meisteri. Mistä ei hirveästi ole niin sanotusti mitään oikein niinku Se on vähän niinku vaan semmoinen henkilö, mikä on. Siitä on vaikea mennä sanomaan mitään sitten tuossa.
We need you here to hold this house together.
I've uncovered some troubling news.
What's wrong?
Lord Whitehill is plotting against us. I don't know his plans, but I fear them. And the only way he'll stop is if we submit to Griff's rule of our house.
What? Would you really give up control of our house? Griff is already a torment. How much worse could it get?
I have to keep the peace with Griff. Even if that means letting him have his way at times.
The thought of it makes me ill.
I don't like it either.
Was this all? Did you learn anything more?
Mm-hmm.
You need to tell me. Enough with the mysteries, my son.
Is it not bad enough for you already?
It's bad enough
having your soldiers in our house. Sillä jos tää rupeaa tekemään jotain tyhmiä syytöksiä, niin siinä kohtaa se traitori tietää, että myö tietää, että tällä semmonen on. Joten parempi on pitää omassa tiedossa tää homma kokonaan.
What do you want from me?
No, he was over there.
And Ramsay was here.
I'll play it how I want.
You will bend the knee to your liege lord.
I must speak true. I haven't the balls to defy you, lord.
What is this? What are you bastards doing?
Oh, dear. It's the new lord.
You're in luck. We're just getting to the best part. Little Lord Ethan's final breath. Unless you want to play the Lord of House Forrester instead.
You can't do this. You can't do this. Get out of our house.
Kunnossa vitsiä, pafkiaisia.
We'll do as we please. Besides, we're not finished.
You must stop. Oh,
I know you've seen it before. Show some respect in my house. In my home.
And that's what we're doing. Remembering young Ethan as he was.
Oh, please, no.
On se tykännyt kurkkuun tuota.
Oh no, Ethan.
Kunnon kyrpiä.
Down.
Koitan näiden kanssa sitten rauhaa teekö tuommosia paskiaisia kaikki.
What about you, eh? You wanna be next?
Men without honor are lower than dogs.
I'd be happy to dirty my blade with your blood.
Before this is over, your blood will join my brothers on that floor. So I hope this was all worth it.
It'll be worth it when I pull this blade from your neck and see the life drain out your eyes.
Make his mother watch. Now we'll really have some fun.
Enough! Griff will deal with him. When he's done, he'll own this fucking house. And he'll have more than just words for you. Take your boy out of here while you still can.
Roderick, now is not the time.
Tulissa Asheri siltä armeijan kanssa, niin pääsis työntämään nää pilvittiin tieltä.
Wendell, pack the extra rations. Duff, make sure the quivers are full and the torches are dry. Garrett.
What's happening?
We're heading north of the wall to deliver justice to brothers turned traitor. They're hiding in the woods at a place called Craster's Keep. I've been looking for volunteers. The cowards murdered Commander Mormon. We're going to kill every one of them.
No, no.
I'll volunteer to go.
I thank you for that. I need every sword I can get. But Britt's going to. He took his vows in the sect. He's a brother now. I understand why you hate him. But bad blood could jeopardize this mission. Too many unknowns out there. I can't have my own men killing each other.
Sinne muualta tästä ei tule mitään, jos me rupeaa sen kanssa riitellemään tiellä mitään.
Until you're standing next to him with a sword in your hand. That's the real test. If you do come, I need to know there won't be any trouble. Even if he provokes you. Can I count on you? I need your word, Garrett. I'll be taking a chance.
I'm a man of my word. I won't disappoint you.
I'll hold you to that. It's a hard road to Crestus. We leave tomorrow, first light. Now why don't you go talk to those two?
Miepäs in pohjolla.
They volunteered as well. Make sure they're ready. Doff, where are my arrows?
Well, Jon Snow, sir. I don't think he likes us much. Definitely doesn't like you, Finn. Haven't heard him singing your praises.
He wants to see us work together. No more problems.
That's on you.
Point is,
he
doesn't want any problems with either of you on this Craster's mission.
Well, there's something you should know then. I borrowed this from you.
What? So curious. I wanted to know why your uncle was here.
It never ends with you.
Mean no harm, honest.
Kato, kunnon thief.
Just wanted a quick look. I wasn't stealing.
You can't keep doing that, Cotter. Next time, ask.
Look, I did try. And you just said your uncle was here about Ironwood. But I think it was something else. I noticed this part here.
Northgrove. That's just some shit story for little kids. A rumor. No, it's not.
No, niin. Nyt se liikkuu
jostain puheessa. Garrett, you don't actually take it seriously, do you? It's a fairy tale. For idiots. Everyone knows that. Didn't think you were that gullible.
Lord Forrester knew all about it. He said it's a place of great power. Power that could save my house.
And this says it's somewhere in the north. On the other side of the wall.
And here I thought you might have some brains, Garrett. You deserve each other. Have fun chasing your tails.
Good. Didn't need him anyway.
What do you mean?
He doesn't know about the mammoths. Or white walkers. Or how to sneak past a giant.
What, and you do?
Mm-hmm.
You know, it's the things you hear about. The rumors is all. I wouldn't know myself. How could I?
No niin, annahan
you're hiding something, Cotter.
I'm not. They're just things I hear around Castle Blacksall. People talk, you know.
Yeah.
Not about the North Grove, they don't.
You do? Probably heard you talking about it. Or maybe one of the recruits.
No niin.
Cotter, I know you're lying. I covered for you. You owe me.
All right. All right.
No niin. Ihan rohkeasti.
I've been on the other side of the wall, Garrett. You see, I live there. In the north. I'm part of the free folk. People round here call wildlings. I know. It's crazy. I was with some other free folk. We were looking for weapons south of the wall. We got caught. So I passed myself off as local and, well, they sentenced me here to Castle Black for steal. I shouldn't be here. This isn't my place. I didn't know what else to do.
Carter, you're the bloody enemy. How am I supposed to trust you now?
I'm not your enemy, Garrett. I'm your friend. Or at least I thought I was. But we...
We still friends. I mean, I know it's a lot to take in.
Don't worry. Bloodthirsty wildlings on that. We're still brothers.
That is good to hear. At least when Mance Raider wants to boil you alive, you'll know someone in high places.
Cut her! What did I say? That shithouse you fixed is still leaking!
I'll be right there. I'm going back home. No matter what, Gary. I've heard stories. Old tales of a secret forest within a forest. Your lord knew what he was talking about.
You know where the North Grove is?
No. But I'll help you find it. I'm deserting anyway. Heading back home. I can guide you. Keep you alive. Stick with me and I'll show you the way. Plenty of things out there want to kill you.
All right. Even if you are a bloodthirsty wildling,
I won't let you down.
Cut her!
Hei, hei,
juonenkäänteitä,
uusia pulmia, uusia juttuja, ei helvetti.
Marine still smells like shit, even outside the walls.
We'll find Croft here, somewhere.
Yeah.
You alright?
Never better.
Like
under the Mad King, they used to say death by sword was a sweet kiss. But fire would fuck you hard.
Funny.
No. No, not very.
I'll go find Croft's tent.
Asher, I need you to tell me the truth. I've come a long way to bring you home. Back in that cave, you made a choice. You must have thought only one of us was going to survive.
Tässä me ajattelin, että se tuli just tälle se käymä, että se tullut just tämmönen tilanne toinen selvi, tässä niinku...
I've been fighting side by side with Beskyt for 4 years.
Eli että siinä tuli tilanne, että tullut just tämmösen niinku ihmisuuden ongelma, että kumpikin selvii vielä hengissä siitä kohtaa.
Thank you for being honest. But she's not family. Look, I can't blame you if your feelings about me are conflicted. Or your feelings about going home. Your family exiled you to this place. But I swore an oath to your mother, sailed halfway around the world to bring you back safe. And I'll be damned if some dragonfire or your foul decisions are gonna stop me. Are we clear? I'm here to help you. To protect you.
I'm sorry, Malcolm. I did you wrong.
Well, it's good of you to say so. But words are wind, Asher. It's choices that define who you are.
Asher, I know we're
puuttuu kyllä tässä pelissä vähän mitä sattuu aina välillä, mutta ei se mitään. Kerranko sitä vähän lipsahtaa jotain ohi suu?
This Croft. How well do you know him?
Too well.
I thought you said you were friends.
Yeah, we are. Great friends.
No niin, justis.
Master fucking Forrester. Son of a poxy whore. You have some bones walking into my tent after all these years with that mama's monkey grin on your face.
Well, that went well.
All right, maybe I deserve that.
That's not even a taste of what you deserve. You never understood consequences, Asher. One stupid mistake cost me an eye.
Niin sieltä muuten puuttuukin. Mistä sä tajusin?
Not a fucking chance. So how are you going to pay me back? Your eye? Your hand? Or how about your tongue?
Croft, no!
Be reasonable!
I am reasonable! I'm letting him fucking choose!
Ei voi vastusta.
Take some off the top, would you?
Do not fucking test me!
Croft, I deserve your anger as much as Asher.
Don't worry, Beska. You're next. Now choose. Or I slice off your balls, Asher.
Hey!
Betrays my trust. There's a price.
Stop this! Let him go!
Enough!
You fucking bastard. Take my eye, then. I don't need two to kill you.
Done.
Oho.
Oh, that was bloody beautiful.
Hetken myös äikäi.
Fucking Asher. You were pale as a snow bear's ass.
Are you fucking joking?
You bloody bastard.
This is why people steal your shit and take off in the night.
Come on, you assholes. Have a drink.
Tietenkin näkyy kivaa kaveri kuiten,
niin.
Ah, Khaleesi mainittu.
Your friend has an interesting sense of humor.
So what in seven hells are you two doing here on the arse end of the earth, eh? You're a long way from young guy.
We have a proposition for you.
We need an army, Croft. My home back in Westeros is under siege.
We need your hellhounds. 100 good men.
Am I in a hobby's tip? Would I ever go back to Westeros?
No, kun siis saat rahkoa siitä.
Her grace pays good coin. I've got wine, women.
We can pay.
I always knew your pockets were lined with gold. And I will happily take it from you. But it's not up to me. The second sons are sworn to Daenerys Targaryen. I've laid my sword at her feet. For now.
Khaleesi meinaa pelata mun reissu.
He's a little busy right now, commanding a fucking siege. Our enemies are nailing children up on post for 100 miles, and a bloody dragon's gone missing.
But I know where to find a dragon.
Unfucking likely. You expect me to believe you just happened to have seen the one fucking dragon loose in the world?
Black scales all over with a red frill running down his back.
That doesn't prove anything.
Näytäisi sen kaveri selkä.
We're done here, Asher.
I've got proof, you old fuck. Tell me what this is, if not a bloody dragon tooth.
I wouldn't know a dragon tooth from a basilisk dick.
Croft, I've seen her dragon.
Tostinkin näyttää sen palovammat.
Oh, bugger me with a bloody spear. If you're lying about this.
Fair enough.
Come on, you son of a bitch. The beast's name is Drogon. She'll want to hear about him right away. And don't think you're going to charm her with that fucking Asher grin.
Ei olisi mielinkä. Mie charmasin kaikilla muilla keinoilla. Kuumasta kylmään.
Day tomorrow, isn't it? Off to Craster's Keep. Assuming you're too busy looking for your North Grove.
I thought you didn't believe in it.
Not saying I do. But if it was real, can you trust Cotter with it? You ask me. There's just something off about him. Aside from him being an oily thief on me. Like he's holding something back.
Cotter's not a bad sort. I trust him.
Even after he tried stealing your map.
You.
If we're going out there tomorrow, in the middle of fucking nowhere, I want to know who I can trust.
Finn, get back on watch until your relief arrives.
They're late.
You think Mance Rayder is going to wait for them?
Right.
Annat kunnon poteron vuorot siellä.
You've got torches that have gone out. Keep them lit. Let the wildlings know we're still home.
Katsotaan törtsiä vähän.
Yeah, this one's still good.
Siihen tarvit vähän tulta. Ja siihen myös. Tulta munille ja tortseille ja törtseille. Kuka tulee minun seurakseni? Oho, myös unohtuu.
so, wonder who's riding her.
Mikä sieltä?
This must hold up the lift. Probably fall apart if it wasn't frozen together.
Hyvä huomio.
Solid ice. This won't be melting anytime soon.
Pig farmer. A 300 mile walk, and you're still in my way. I figured we'd set you to the way of Christ. But this is even better. Jon Snow can't hold your hand now.
The wall's a dangerous place. People slip off all the time.
Still have some fighting spirit left in you, huh? I did duty to my lord back on that bloody farm. If for doing a proper job of it, what I get? Banished to the wall.
Äkääni. Ei se nyt ole niin paha olla tiellä.
I never did tell you about your father, did I? We bled him at first, like a pig. Seemed only fair he should feel what it's like. Near the end, he could barely breathe. Kept begging us to leave your sister alone. So I made sure he was still alive when she started screaming. It was the last thing your father ever heard. The more we sliced, the worse it got. Shrieking the whole time.
You're not worth it.
I didn't come here to chat, you fucking cunt. Too bad your father didn't fight like that. I'd still be alive.
Noni.
And I thought you were going to make this easy. Finally getting the hang of it, Tuttle.
Stop, damn it! I don't want to fight you!
What's the matter? Don't you want to make your father proud? Let's see if you scream like your sister.
Saatana soiko jo tappamaan ketään tielle olla saatana muissa ongelmissa heti.
You got lucky, pig farmer. You going to slaughter me like my man back at your farm. At least let me have my sword. Keep it interesting. Or are you afraid?
I swore my vows. I won't kill a brother.
You're fucking pathetic, Tuttle.
No on se nyt perkele, kun tää ei usko minuun. Joko sinä nyt voisit lopettaa pikkuhiljaa? No, nyt me on kuseessa kuitenkin. Pirsi.
My lord, our people are starving and afraid. The White Hills have driven them away from the Ironwood Groves.
Out of the way.
To make matters worse, your brother Ethan had me collect provisions from the small folk. And so they come to us, looking for food. food we don't have to spare. How can we support an army and retain our position in the north? We can't even beat the people we see before.
Samaa lopputulos kuin olisin vaan tappanut.
It's like the dead of winter's come. And it doesn't look like it's getting better.
These are hard times, to be sure. Harder than I've ever seen. But I'll do whatever it takes to get us through it.
Well, I hope we can figure something out. As long as the White Hills are in our house, we have to be careful.
Come on, you!
Let me go! You can't do this!
Good. You're here. Look. Look at this! Did you see what this girl did? She attacked my man like an animal.
Bloody bit me.
Yeah, now it's her turn.
No voi perhana, hunsikolta tyttö.
This won't go unpunished.
Let go of me!
I don't care if she's your sister.
Fine, you brought her to me. I'll deal with her.
That's not for you to decide.
I saw him stealing from our kitchen, and I told him to stop. He laid his hands on me, so I bit him.
You bloody wench!
I was only doing what had to be done.
I warned you not to mistreat my men. Someone will have to answer for this. Do you hear me? Don't make this ugly.
We've done enough for you. You can't push us any further.
I can push you as much as I like. And if your people don't see that, they need to learn their place. This girl is out of control.
Don't listen to him, Roderick.
And if you can't rein her in, yeah, what about the rest of them? It's about time she saw a real lord again and learned proper discipline. They've all been missing that.
My sister, she made a mistake. That's all. She is but a child, and this arrangement tests us all. I'll make sure it doesn't happen again.
She's not the only one who's made mistakes. And the problem starts at the top, Roderick.
Careful, boy.
You yourself had the gall to make threats against my men. That's the real problem with you foresters. You're too fucking proud. Always have been. It was bad enough when you were above us. And now it's even worse. Because you don't see how far you've fallen.
Still high enough to look down at you.
Wait, forgive her. Forgive her. The passions of youth. No one questions your authority, Griff. You have the power.
Oh, I like him. You thought this was your man, Roderick? He's mine. A dog to be sure, but my dog. That's how I like to see you, foresters. Obedient servants!
He's a loyal member of my house. A man of peace. And he deserves to be treated as such.
You don't get it, do you? You foresters need to learn when you're beaten. You will learn some fucking humility. Or this won't be the last lesson I teach you foresters!
Have you no honor? I'll run you through for that! I'll cut you down like straw men.
I'm fine, Roiland. I'm fine. I'll handle this.
Even broken, he's twice the man you are.
I bet this makes you angry, eh? You probably want to get up and hit me. But we know how that would go, don't we? Now, are you going to be a good little forester, learn your lesson, and stay down?
Roderick!
Minä luotaisin, että apu tullaan, minä pääsen jossain vaiheessa maksamaan takaisin.
I said, get down! All the way down.
Get up, Roderick!
Stay down, my lord.
Your brother defied Ramsay Snow. He didn't know his place. But we made damn sure he learned. I'll probably have to teach Talia. Unless you're a good little forester, you learn your place and stay down.
Some forester is gonna learn their lesson today.
You don't have to do that, Lord Griff.
Me mieluummin nöyrytä itseäni, niin kun ruppeen siskoa tuossa härskimme.
Consider this even, girl. Your brother learned the lesson for you.
You'd be wise to follow his lead.
As would all of you. Your lord is a smart man. First in his line that understands. Now you need to understand too. You can be lord, Roderick. So long as we all know who holds the reins here. Come on.
You did the right thing, my son. You had to submit.
Aye. A true lord.
But we... we let them win.
Me ollaan suomalaisia, me ollaan ikuisia kakkosia. Kanada voittaa. Kanada voitti. Rest in peace. Mitä sinne kuninkaan sataman neitoselle rupeaa kuulumaan?
He still acts like he rules the house. But he's let his guard down. So, did he get what he wanted? Or did you? At the time, I wanted you to crush him. I'm just glad you're still alive.
He thinks he's won. But he and his men have gone soft now. They won't be ready when we do strike back.
And when you're better, things will be different. I asked Ethan not to change who he was. He promised he wouldn't, and look what happened. I now know that was childish of me. I'm ready to change now. I'm willing to do anything to help our family. I mean it, Roderick. I don't care what.
I am too.
Father used to say we Foresters are as tough as the ironwood.
We are.
All of us. And I'm sure the others will do whatever it takes as well. What you did, yielding to Griff, you had your reasons. But...
no one can know the future. Whatever tomorrow brings, Talia, the Foresters will stand tall.
I did it. I can't believe it.
Nyt päästään jatkamaan näihin parissa.
What are you waiting for?
There's no good that can come from this. Not anymore.
The Khaleesi will see you now.
Nytkö me nähdään Khaleesi?
So, siellähän se. Asher Forrester, if you presume to speak of my dragons, choose your words carefully.
Sen pituinen se. Oliko? Kai se oli. Oli se. Pakko olla kun näin pitkä oli.
Jep. Game of Thrones.
Kato, oliko se Khaleesin ääni.
What have you done, Garrett? Frostfinger is calling for your head. Tell me Britt's death was an accident.
Mira, what are you doing? Mira, just tell me what's going on. What are you hiding from me?
We are weak. We have no allies. And Griff claims to be the new Lord of Ironwrath.
There's been a raven from Lord Whitehill. He's invited us to High Point.
Drogon wouldn't have attacked without reason.
By order of the Queen!
Fuck you and your Queen!
Deal with your friend.
Nothing ever stays in the past, Asher.
Garrett. It's time to go.
Siinä on näkyy semmonen aika niinku 50-50 ollut tuossa. Siinä näkyy aika tasainen ollut loppujen lopuksi. Tuokin on aika tasainen ollut. Mun kaado perkele. Tasainen, kun siis tuota aika yksipuolinen loppujen lopuksi. No joo, nyt mä näytän sanat sekaisin. Enkä mie taas tässä niinku huono ratkaisu, kun niin moni on ollut eri mieltä minun kanssa. Joo, tehän siinä. Siinä oli episodi 3 ja siinä taisi olla tämä illan Game of Thronesit. Katsotaan vielä loppuun, kenen naama komistaa seuraavaa. Kato. Tämä kaunis valkoinen herra. 3 episodia jäljellä, siinä on 3 illalla vielä pelluta, mutta tältä illalta lopetellaan tämä homma, että ei muuta kuin hyvät yöt ja hyvät työt ja hyvät yötyöt kaikille ja huis haisi.